the Chargers and John Marshall. Chargers down 3. Connor McGinnis, how about to see him and score? Heritage Hall up 14-10 in the second half and begin to start pulling away. The Bears would fumble. It was scooped up and scooped and score. Tevin McDaniel to the house. All Chargers in the second half. They win 42-10.